Nice to meet you guys. Thank you for being here. This is a great CD.
Oh, it's one of the best. Yeah.
Please welcome Tegan and Sara.
Fucked up and stupid. I'm not gonna give up. Shit. Your jacket is over there.
Easy.
Tegan, why do you have to be such a dick? Go get my stuff right now. Give it yourself. Tegan, these are stupid questions. Why do I get the stupid questions? You know I'm gonna come up with innovative and neat questions. Okay, it's my turn. There is no bad question. There are only stupid answers.
Jesus, like mental breakdown. Like,
yeah! I can't work under these circumstances.
Well, I don't think we have to be like this forever. Is there more to life?
We were like trashy white trash kids. And my dad stood in line for cookies on the block. And when he got to the box, they had sold out. Shut up.
So you said you couldn't love me.
Next guest, they're talented twin sisters from Canada. Please welcome Tegan and Sara.
I would go to jail with only boys just to prove I was as tough as you. When I get out for good behavior, I'll be writing love songs, silly banging knee songs. I'm a car crash, but I have to get up. And every morning there's a cleanup. All I need is time. Love you. Podcast is great, but we're saying inside, you must live.
John and Dave, they were a first pick. They're good guys. They both grew beards and drank a lot of beer. They were busy, and I think that their hard work really shows through on this record.
A verse, chorus, and such. I'm a car crash, but I have to get up. And every morning. You 10 or 12 times a day. I think it's best we do it your therapist's way. I grow my hair long in a wavy coat, yeah. I get so lovesick, my sad thoughts flow for time. You got me wrong.
I gotta stretch out a little
before. You're like a woman.
3, 4, 5. You beat your record.
Well, I've got more for the world than this. Love that I need to give. Life's got more for the world than this. Life's got love that I need to give. News broke today, so we're not talking. I think it's best we do a little bit of stopping. I bought a house this week or last week. I don't really care about it anymore. I tell myself you let me go.